This 50 pays commemorative coin was issued in 1997 for circulation. The obverse face of the coin bears the lion capital of Ashoka pillar with the legend Satyam Vijayat inscribed below, flanked on the left periphery with the word Bharat and pays in Devanagari and on the right periphery flanked with the word India and pays in English. It also bears the denominational value 50 in international numerals below the lion capital. The reverse of the coin bears the Dandi March sculpture, Gandhiji marching with his followers, located outside President's House, New Delhi. 50th year of independence in English and Swatantrathika 50 Vavarsh and Devanagari appear at the bottom periphery. The years 1947 to 1997 are shown below the image in international numerals. 50th year of independence commemorative coins of 50 pays are issued by Hyderabad, Mumbai, Noida and Kolkata mints. This coin is made of stainless steel. The diameter of this coin is 22 millimeters and weighs 3.79 grams. The Dandi March marked the beginning of a country-wide civil disobedience movement launched against the British government in India in 1930. Gandhiji along with a band of 78 marchers commenced the march from Sabarmati Ashram. The movement played an important role in the history of India's struggle for freedom. On the occasion of 50th anniversary of independence in 1997, a 50 pays commemorative coin was issued for general circulation.